Good morning, CB.
It's Tuesday, May 18th.
I'm Kimmy.
And I'm Jad.
And here are your morning announcements.
Hey Cougars, are you looking for a way to show the CB teachers and staff some appreciation for all their commitment to teaching and support through this unprecedented school year? Well, Bay Reach's Thank You Cards initiative is the perfect way to do so while also making a donation to the CHEO Foundation. Create your own card design or write your letter on one of the Bay Reach templates, which can be found on the club's Instagram page and the Google Classroom by next Friday, May 21st. Bay Reach will be donating $5 for every personal design and $3 to CHEO for every Bay Reach design submitted. Please send your cards to Allison Kwan. You can find her email down below, or submit it to the CB Thank You Cards assignment on the classroom. For detailed instructions, go to the CB Bay Reach Instagram page and feel free to DM or email the execs with any questions. There is no limit on the number of cards you can submit, so get writing, Cougars.
Attention grads, baby pick recreations are due May 31st. Send your baby pick and the recreation to cb2021gradbabypicks@gmail.com.
Want to still be able to take part in Relay for Life? OCVSS is running a virtual Relay for Life event open to all OCDSB students that will air on May 28th from 2 to 4 p.m. Please visit the link under news on colonelby.com for all the info and registration forms.
Club registration for the upcoming 2021-2022 school year is now open. We encourage whoever is interested to register and make a positive change to our CB community. To register your club, make sure to complete the registration form, which can be found on the CB website.
Do you want to attend summer school this July? Please register now. The Reach Ahead summer school registration form and summer school information is available on the Colonel By Guidance website. If you are thinking about summer school co-op, the deadline is May 21st. All other programs will be open for registration until mid-June. First come, first serve.
The 2021-2022 course change request form is now available on the Guidance website. Only course request changes for essential pathway courses will be considered at this moment. Please note that elective changes are unlikely and that due to space and timetable limitations, not all requests will be possible. If you have any questions, please make an appointment with your guidance counselor.
That's all from us today, CB.
Now here's your sports desk.
What's up, sports fans?
I'm Griffin.
And I'm Alexia.
And this is your sports desk.
As you probably know, student council elections are happening all week this week.
We're now going to hear for the candidates for the student council positions of spirit coordinators.
Please watch and listen to the speeches carefully.
Afterwards, all grade 9s, 10s, and 11s, please go to the ballot form located on the colonelby.com homepage under the news image and cast your votes.
Hi CB, my name is Mara, and here's why I should be your next spirit coordinator. So first of all, I am super dedicated and obviously have a lot of school spirit. And even though most of the time I look like I haven't slept in months, I am super energetic and friendly. I love participating in school events and getting to know new people. Overall, I just really, really love CB, and I think that this is a great opportunity to spread some school spirit and make CB the most fun it's ever been. So yeah, in conclusion.
Hi, I'm Anastasia, and here's why I'd be a great spirit coordinator. S is for spirited. Look at how many outfits I have. I participate in every spirit week. People on my OC bus don't even question why I wear tropical outfits when it's minus 20 anymore. I'm incredibly dedicated. Did I know that no one in my class was going to dress up for Halloween? Yes. Did that stop me from dressing up as a traffic cone? No. I'm really energetic, involved, and totally talented. I know everyone says this, but I love CB and I want everyone to experience how much fun it is.
Ayo, CB. Can't you see such a legend so tall? When all hills to meet, I never fall. I'll bring the best for you next year. Holding movie nights with all of your peers. You'll have wide smiles looking like an alligator when you vote me as the spirit coordinator. Now sit with me. Tanisha's my name and Medha's got game.
Thank you. I was 17, I had my first dream. There's no better spirit coordinator with such amazing ideas. I love for this cougar team. I'd like some new spirit days. Oh, that'd be so cool. My face versus athletes. Oh, we'd be the dopest school. Maybe some monochrome and fun activities in the pit. And prizes for the winners. Cause I'm doing just some friendly competition. Hope this was entertaining. Next year will be amazing. And to have a year of fun, you should vote for some.
It was a normal day. I was rolling through the streets, thinking to myself, what does CB really need? A spirit coordinator that'll elevate your experience to another level. Anything else, and I know you'd never settle. Great virtual movie nights, cahoots, events, you'd have it all. I'll make the school year great, starting during fall.
Come to me with suggestions, we'll make it happen. From idea to reality, it's a process as smooth as my rapid. If you want a spirit coordinator who puts the fun in function and the hype in hypothesis, one that'll make this year that could be terrible just a little bit more bearable, you should vote for me. Remember, the name's Andy C.
That's some tough competition.
Good luck to all of you, and don't forget to cast your votes, Cougars.
Well, that's all from us today, CB.
Stay safe and stay healthy.
To court A and B at home.
I'm Alexia.
And I'm Griffin.
And we're your sports desk.
Signing off.